You wanna take on mitosis? Let me get your diagnosis. It says you're half the man I am and all your raps are necrosis. Yeah, I'm so perfectly perfect in all my careful divisions, creating identical versions while you're, oh, I'm so different. Don't talk to me! You've been around the block too many times, and your duplicate splitting is constantly spitting out four daughter nuclei.
Don't be jealous, cause I'm sexy and I got two sets of phases. I like to mix DNA up when I'm entering my prophase stages.
You're like your parents' kid, just like a clone. You see, this chromosomal genetic combination's my own.
I'm independent, my chromosomes don't need any pairs. At the end, there's only 23, so your mom and dad can share and make life. Yeah, I'm the one that gives you your offspring, though my genetic variants can create arrogant DNA stranger from New York to Beijing.
Sure, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't have kids. But if I wasn't here, then you wouldn't exist. And those babies you keep bringing up, aw, real cute. I'm the one that makes them grow.
So you can stop cleaning their pubes.
You're like telophase. The only thing worth admiring is your cleavage. I don't want to give half of my chromosomes up, but I built in my nucleus is my achievement. I'm like telophase too. I like to kick back and unwind. But I'm secretly anaphase,
pulling you apart from inside.
I repair the whole body to make you grow big and strong. If I wanted sex cells, I would just ask your mom.
Hey, here's a question, maybe you have the answer. Did you know you're the main cause for a whole bunch of cancers? Yeah, your errors cause a lot of conditions. Ouch, did that burn? Better call the physician.
Sorry, can't feel your burns as I can regrow skin. I'll repair tissue, build membranes, and never let you in.
Whatever, I have meiosis 1 and of course meiosis 2. A way more complex process, making me way better than you. Two successive divisions, four perfect daughter cells. Each one ends up haploid. Is that your testes thanking me as well? And I was discovered first,
1876 to be exact. So I'm older and wiser than you, and that is a fact.
My overabundance of detail and parts makes me a bit more complex. So my discovery required a lot more context. I come from Walter Fleming's genius mind observations. Look at this cutie's beard, he'd give anyone stimulation.
Well, one of my forefathers had the hippest glasses and peach fuzz. Gertwig was a hipster before everybody was. You see, it's me that makes the gametes so all of humanity can reproduce. Gotta strive for diversity and progress so we don't end up like you, a douche.
Hey, 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 both our chromosomes line up at the equator and we're mostly stuck in interphase. Let's try not to be haters.
When it comes to agreeing, one thing we have at least is that both our epic journeys end in cytokinesis.
We should hang out sometime.
Yeah, bro.
Hey, we really hope that you like this song. We're going to put a link in the description so you can get it on iTunes and Bandcamp and listen to it over and over and study the differences between mitosis and meiosis.
We also want to send a huge shout out to our friend Andrew who helped make the beat to this song. If you like songs like this and parody videos, check out his channel Gunnarola because he does a lot of awesome stuff over there. He's a good friend and has a great channel.
So make sure you subscribe to ASAP Science as well, and we will see you next week for more weekly science videos.
Peace.